Prosecutors say former Patriot Aaron Hernandez got angry over a spilled drink at a club and opened fire from a passing SUV, killing Daniel D'Abreu and Safiro Furtado. For the first time, jurors were shown graphic pictures of their bodies, so graphic they came with a warning from the judge.
You cannot allow any feelings of sympathy or any emotions to govern your judgments in this case.
Relatives tensed when lawyers revealed a trail of blood around the car. Lawyers showed spent bullets in the car and questioned how crime scene tape ended up in the back seat. The defense grilled a crime scene supervisor for hours. Why evidence photos were taken an hour and a half after the crime, why sheets were placed on bodies, and why the bodies were towed.
Was a decision made to tow the car with the bodies still in it?
Yes.
Why was that done, sir?
For a couple of reasons. One, because we didn't want to process the car out in public view. And two, we needed to get a search warrant.
So you're aware that some evidence could have moved during the towing process?
Yes.
Prosecutors hope to call to the stand two surviving victims of that shooting tomorrow. In Boston, Sean Chiabot, WCVB News Center 5.